off the rails. Also, this is not exactly where you start, but I was just trying to get more speed, so. A little more XC right here. Steep. Usually when I get right here, I'm like, I'm not sure if I'm going the right way. I think it's a multi-directional trail. Probably a hiker's trail too, like right here. Confuses me. But it's all good in the neighborhood. So I've gone the other way. Like climbing this would suck on an analog. A little bit more climbing. For me, what's nice about this kind of trail, I still get a workout in, even though I'm on an e-bike, and I can enjoy it. So according to Strava, the trail comes over here and we go this way. So let's see. I don't see any marks on the ground, so probably been a while since anyone's been over here. A lot of pedaling. Disclaimer. A lot of pedaling. But it's cool. Yeah, okay. That was pretty cool. A lot of pedaling, like I said, but so now this is gonna take us, if you follow the outer ridge, I think it'll take you all the way to the picnic benches. So we'll just cut the video here, guys. Yeah, here we go. Off the rails. That was a pretty fun trail. XC saw, but whew, good workout. That was fun. All right, let's hit the next one.